The previous class we have completed about orders and requests. Okay, with three examples we have practiced about orders and requests. Some more examples we will practice today. Okay, with first one, open the door. Open the door. This is like an order. Next one, we will change this sentence into request sentence. Please open the door. Please open the door. This is request sentence. Am I right? Next, this is order sentence. This is request sentence. Just we are adding please. Why? Because other person will understand it, take it as a positive way. Open the door like order, like small children, as small students, small people, we will say open the door means we can give order. Suppose we are speaking with the elders, we will give respect to the elders. That's why we speak with one add please means automatically the sentence will be change it as a request sentence. Open the door, repeat it, please open the door. Am I right? Next we will go for another example. Second example, don't make noise. Whatever we are using in our daily life and in our class, that sentence is only will take. Don't make noise. This is order. Teachers will say, don't make noise, don't make noise always. But in the meeting hall, suppose delegates will sit in the meeting hall. Suppose Prime Minister is conducting the meeting, or some elders are conducting the meeting with the elders. So they will speak in the polite manner, like a request sentence. See, they will say, they will speak like this. Please don't make noise. Okay, don't make noise, this is order. Please don't make noise is a request sentence. Okay, one more example we will see. Show me your identity card. This sentence mostly those they will sit near the reception in the meeting hall or any offices, they will sit and ask the people, those who are entering inside the meeting hall, inside the office or inside the anyone. So immediately security or reception people will ask, show me your identity card. Suppose VIPs will come, show me your identity card means they may feel. So that's why this is like order. So they will speak, they will add, please, please show me your identity card. Immediately VIPs or any elders, any officials will come, they will immediately take it positively and immediately they will show their identity card. Please show me your identity card. This is request sentence. Like this, so many sentences we can change it and make it sentences into request to order. And next class we will learn about request to order. Okay? Request to order. Compulsory, all of you, you practice it and some more sentences you add it. Each one sentence you practice 5 times. Thank you very much.